It is January 17th, 2022, and things are swell today.